everyone, it is Rogue One again. What I'm going to go through today is finding all 15 Silverwing locations, Silverwing egg locations, in the Temple of the Gales. Same as before, I'm just going to speed run through, stopping at each one that I find, showing you my personal route that I would suggest taking, one that's the fastest. There are other routes you can take, and obviously there are different orders you can do them in, but this is what I think would be the fastest one. So sit back again and enjoy.
Huh.
And that is how you get all 15 of the Silverwing eggs. You only need 10 for the main mission, but if you get the additional 5, you'll also unlock a secret chest that will spawn where I'm standing. It's not filled with that great of a loot, but if you're trying to 100% this area like I was, you definitely want this chest as well. So yeah, well done, you've got all 15, and I hope that helped.